Veteran actress Vidya Sinha, who is best remembered for her roles in movies like Pati Patni or Wo, Choti Si Baat to name a few, passed away on 15th of August at the age of 71. As per reports, she had been diagnosed with lung and heart disorders and was admitted to a hospital in Mumbai after she complained of breathlessness. In these past years, Vidya was busy with her many stints on television. These days, Alia Bhatt seems like she is on a mission to shed her cute girl tag and amp up her selfie game. From experimenting with her wardrobe to featuring in special songs, Alia Bhatt is on a roll. Case in point, in a recent BTS video posted by the actress, she can be seen rehearsing for the newly released Punjabi song Prada. Alia looks too good as she grooves to the song, lip syncs and shells out some eye-popping moves. Taimur Ali Khan is back to bring a smile on your lips with his latest picture, which has gone viral in no time. In this new picture, the munchkin, who is currently on a holiday in London with parents Saif Ali Khan and Kareena Kapoor, can be seen lying on a picnic mat, laughing heartily to glory as Daddy Saif smothers him with kisses. Earlier too, a similar picture of Taimur with mommy Kareena surfaced on social media.